Acción positiva!
Acción positiva! Welcome, Morgan County students, to our morning community vlogcast. Where are we today?
We are at Whitmire Elementary School.
Whitmire Elementary. Look, guys, we have a special friend. We'd like our community to know people who care about you. What's your name?
My name is Rhett Beckman. I'm the principal at Whitmire Elementary.
Hi, Mr. Beckman. Hi. Welcome, welcome, welcome to
Thanks
Positive
for having
Actions.
Me.
Oh, good. Can we ask you a couple questions?
You sure can.
Okay. So, first question.
What do you want to be when you were a little boy?
I'm sorry.
That actually changed several times as I was growing up. My first dream was to be a paleontologist. So I could study all those cool dinosaur bones.
I was thinking that's dinosaurs or rocks.
Yes. Yeah, dinosaurs. So that was my first dream, was
really?
To study all the dinosaurs. And then I wanted to be an astronaut so I could go into outer space and do all that.
That's
so
cool.
Neither of those happened. So now I'm a principal at Whitmire.
A principal here at Whitmire.
Yes.
Welcome to our Morgan County community, guys. Now, as a principal, coming here every day, you have lots of students, right?
Yes, we do.
What inspires you? What inspires you to come to school and be a principal?
Well, what I look forward to most every day is seeing all the students and getting hugs from everybody. Almost every morning I'm out front and I'm opening car doors and I get to greet everybody. It just helps me start my day.
You're lucky.
And it helps me start their day.
That's a lucky job,
yes,
I think. Giving hugs to kids.
Yes.
I'd like to give hugs,
yes,
too.
Me too. And we have another question. What is your favorite book?
I have lots of favorite books. The one that I just read is called AWOL on the Appalachian Trail. And it's about this guy who hiked the Appalachian Trail from Georgia all the way up to Maine.
Wow.
And he just talks about all the challenges that he had and how he had to overcome different things, push himself and overcome different challenges to make it that far.
That's an inspiring book. I like that. Are you a hiker too? Have you ever hiked?
For fun.
For fun.
Nothing for 5 months like this guy did.
Yeah.
So, an hour is about my limit.
Wow.
But I like to do a few trails now and then. So.
We have another question. Can I ask you one more question?
Sure.
At a time? So you're a principal here at the school. Can you tell us, did you do a positive action today?
Yes, I did.
What was it?
So, it goes back to kind of starting the day, just greeting everybody and telling
That's
them
positive.
Hello and welcome to the, welcome to school. And just, trying to get that positive energy flowing as we start our day.
That's perfect. Mm-hmm. Start your day with a hello and a smile. We talked about that at the intermediate school.
Mm-hmm.
A smile is a positive action. And that's something our students can do too. When you smile, we're going to try to be like Mr. Beckman and do positive actions. All right, well, is it time to go, Shema?
Yes.
All right, guys, boys and girls, have a positive
Bye.
Day.
Thank you.
That one's
action kid.